Now you see me. Now you don't. Here I am again. And once again, I have disappeared. AR Doctor is going to have so much fun with this ring. I am going to do so many tricksterings and pranksterings with it throughout all those sanitarium. Yes. But, it's a special ring that happened to be accompanied by a very special patient. Yes. This is his brain right here. I am currently doing experimentations on him right this minute. Well, not right this minute, but before I come here before you. His name is, what is his name again? Grandolf? No. What was that? Yes, Gandalf. Yes, he is magic wizard. Very powerful. He has this ring, a staff, a sword, very nice wizard hat, which I should have worn here. It would have been nice little funny. But anyway, yeah, so, but enough of that. is special ring of invisibility. Anyway, hello, my friend. It is so very nice to see you and everyone else tuning in to this broadcast here at Corvus's Retreat. Well, no, actually, Arkham Sanitarium. But one day I will change the name and take possession from my brother, the professor, William. Anyway, it is so very good to see you. I know I want to spend one time with you, my most special patient and all of my special patients and friends for a treatment session and body modification session. Yes, I have not forgotten. But right now, this very pressing matters to attend to. I'll try to make this as quick as possible for Gandalf. His body, his skull is open right now and missing his brain, so I need to get back ASAP. But let me explain. My friend, I have never asked for your help, ever. And but this one time, Air Doctor, Corvus Clemens, for those of you who might be new patients here at Arkham Sanitarium, I would never ever trouble for asking you for anything other than your brain. There's a very special, very important matter at hand that I would like your input. You see, my very special friend, Air Doctor Dave, or Deep One Dave, he goes by many names, all of which have Dave in them. He recently has started a band, and he put little flyers up all throughout the sanitarium, cafeteria, the amusement park, in the zombie ward, down in the catacombs, etc., etc., looking for anyone willing to join his band. And I heard that my most dearest, other dearest friend, not quite as dearest as you, of course, and all of my special patients, but my other colleague, Margaret Clemens, who's married to my brother, she has joined the band as the bassist player. And so I thought to myself, well, I have never played any instrument before. And I said, well, I would like to play the guitar. And I told this to Dave, and he says, that's fine. You don't need to know how to play. Just come and bring your instrument, and we're just going to make some sounds. So, my friend, this and my friends, this is where you'll come in. Aerodactyl does not know anything about guitars other than they have a body, a neck, six strings, well, sometimes more, like 12. And yeah, is that you play them with a pick, and they have different notes assigned to the strings, but that is about all that my knowledge that I have about the guitars. So, my friend, I like asking for your help. What kind of a guitar should Aerodactyl acquire? Now, I do not want to spend $1,000 or more. Maybe around $500, okay? Because we are not going to be going on tour. This is more of just my primary interest is being a doctor, my primary job, being a doctor and experimenting on patients, helping them to relax, easing their stress, okay? Playing guitars is not my destiny, okay? However, it's a fun little side project. So, I know there are guitars like Jazzmaster, Telecaster, Jaguar, and then types of things like a pickup, like a single coil pickup, a humbucker, and then different types of bodies like the Flying V and the Stratocaster, Telecaster body, Explorer. So many things to research and to try to take in. It just makes Aerodactyl crazy. So, here is what I am asking for you. I want in this band to be able to play maybe a little bit of heavy metal riffs. Dun, 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 like this. Maybe a little punk. Some indie, some indie rock, and some shoegaze, you know, and echoey, and reverberations, maybe some blues. Sorry, my imitations of guitar is not very good. So what kind of, so this is where you come in, my friend. What kind of versatile guitar for around $500 or less that has a good sound for different styles, metal to shoegaze, indie, punk, etc. It can do all of this. Okay, now I know I do have some pedals to get to help change the sound. I am not looking to change the pickups, change the strings. I just want to get the guitar and play it, plug it into some different pedals, different sounds, and have some fun with the band. Okay? So if you can help me, that would be all. So very wonderful. And then I promise, and soon, very soon, we will have personal treatment session, okay? I promise. So so that is really it. That all I wanted to come here and ask. It's so many options and choices, it's quite confusing for air doctor. So yeah, so if you can tell me, what should I get, a black flying V? Is that the versatile sound? Should I get a white guitar? Should I get a Jazz Master? Should I get the Explorer, Telecaster? Should I get the black? Should I get white? I'm not sure what colors to get either. I am thinking black guitar, because in the band, I'm not sure if I'm going to be, I might be wearing my black hat, my white mask, maybe my all black coat. So black guitar could be good, or maybe white guitar to offset, to match white mask and offset the black hat and the black everything else. So many options and choices. So if you think what you think would be a good guitar body and a color, I think that is all that I really need to know. And then about a week from now, I will come here and show the guitar that all of my dearest patients said that is the one that I should get. And then I'll do some little sound checking and experimentation on it. And then it won't be long after that when the band will come together for their first rehearsal. I think we also need to find someone. I think Dave needs to find someone for keyboard, for synthesizer. Yes. So, and then maybe someone on the cowbell, the triangle, maybe saxophone. I do not know all the other members of the band that we might need just yet. That is for Dave to decide. So that is it. Yeah, again, just let me know what if you don't know much about guitars, that's fine. You can always just offer the color suggestion. But if you do know about guitars, what style of body and type of guitar do you think would be versatile for what I'm trying to achieve, from metal and punk to some blues and shoegaze, okay? And then modifying with some pedals. All right, my friend. Well, thank you very much. I'm not sure who you are waiting on for your treatment session here, but if you will excuse me, I have to get back to the new patient, Gandalf, and put his brain back in his body, and all of this. So it was, again, thank you very much for your help, and hopefully within a week's time, I will be back to fiddle around and experiment on the guitar that I acquired with your help, okay? And then personal one-on-one treatment session, not very long after that, a couple of weeks or something like this. I do not know. Okay, my friend, so thank you again, and I look forward to your suggestions. And until then, you take care, and I must be going now. So long, my dearest patient and patients, and I will be seeing you again very soon. Au revoir. Let's go play trickstrings on Gandalf. The brain, very good. Let us go. back to the other treatment room.